Episode 26 coming at you. Oh god, I got flashbanged by file folder of the playthrough save files. There we go. Big white screen. Glad to close that. Let us continue on our journey with a sustained burn into the unknown. I mean, it's kind of funny how the start. You know what would be really cool in this game? If there was fog of war. That would be good. If there was fog of war and we couldn't even see what the heck was out here. Yeah, see, that's why I didn't want to aggress. I didn't want to have to fight that. Yes, let them fight. I guess we go to this one first. Since we're already fucking here. Accepted quests. Let's just scan this because we're here. There's one up there in the top left. What finished? Battle station? Oh, in 6 days until that's done? Profit's going to explode! Also, there's a probe here. Base inhabited. Decivilized. Well. Whoa. That's a rough planet. Domain survey ship. Absolutely, we engaged the automated defenses. 60 supplies, 60 supplies, 60 supplies. I wonder if that can handle it. That's 40 supplies. Let's try it. Like you're doing pretty good. Yeah, it can. Save 20 supplies doing that, but a little bit of time. Absolutely not. Continue. Well, that was pretty shit. Commerce. Holy shit, that's a lot of money. Also, who asked Domain Error Probe? I'll transverse jump out of here and then go to the two guys on the left. Interstellar Relay, beautiful. From Yeg. This was a pretty big system. Hey man, everyone's going decivilized. Jesus.
Okay, next system. Up there. Them credits. Days for that. Oh look, an empty system. A system that has a probe. Okay. The Delta Savage. Well, let's go say hello. What, they're supposed to be at the inter-system jump point or something? For distress signals? Well, there's only one. And it's Pirate Raiders. Amazing. Continue. 180 supplies, our big boys. Deleted. Can we split this ship? Nope. Pirates are fucking dumb, man. I've been had to take some armor damage. I'm that retarded. But you can't hide, he basically said. Just give me your shit. Transfer command. Fuck you. Accept any colony threats? Interesting. Hey, a gate. Baron, 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 Frozen, Frozen, Baron. Probably a graveyard around the gate. Upgrade. God damn. That is a lot of shit. Let's salvage it all. Vic. Shit. No. No. You wanna go, mate? Sure, I don't care. Okay, we scanned it. Oh, let's transverse jump out of here. Move up. I better not see some Cabal rep loss or I'm gonna be pissed off. Okay, I'm not happy with that. Explosive tank is what we gotta watch out for. The one that has the squall launcher. That's the one we gotta watch out for. Nice. Yes. We leveled up. Hey, Lamau. Next. Also, needs a stability. Jesus Christ. Widespread ruins. Hegemony, because you hate me. Automated repair unit. It's good on some builds. Accepted quests. Some distance. Oh, you piece of shit. Well, we're gonna have to reload in a moment, because I'm not dealing with this some distance bullshit. Five fucking days, huh? Motherfucker! Well, we're gonna reload and until that fucking stops happening. And I guess we're abandoning this probe because I can't fucking find it. Fucking shit. Oh my god. It's always the way we don't fucking check. Jesus Christ. Okay, let's head up. We got a big loop to do, and then we have to go piss the Vic off. Got enough fuel? Fuck yeah, we got enough fuel. Let's go! Is it the 26 is where we have to worry out for the reputation change? Because I'm not taking a Cabal rep dip. Oh, to the 23rd or some shit. Make a save. I'll jump right into that gravity well. Make a save now. Holy shit, we're gonna be in here a while. Maybe not as long as I thought. There we go, 22nd, we're making a save here for the Cabal rep cheese, which we're not going to be taking. Yeah, there we go. Solved it fucking self. Domain probe. speedrunning this stuff, man. Hey, some ruins. It's kind of an okay thing to put on, like, glimmer frigates or something. Don't know why everyone's all hyped up about the glimmer frigates. Is this surveyed? Yep. Next up. Oh, off we go. Also, upgrade. Go to your research lab? Nope, just a probe. I like the research labs. This is for speed. Thank you. No. Yeet. Let's do the left and then head up. We'll go left on this one. Nice, that's fixed. Government victory, interesting. Extreme heat. Some volcanic world would be good for that. Okay, we jump. Next. So let's hit the inner system jump point. Fucking pirates. Oi. Burning through those beta cores, yo. Shut up. Done, surveyed, scanned, out. Next. Free look. Go. Speed. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. They had Eeyore. Yes, let the hate flow through you. Colonies. Can you guys not make an expedition to go kill the pirate base? I did not mean to do that. That was a mistake. I don't even know what that costs. Let's see what that costed. Not too much. Explore the ruins. Hey yo, what do we got? Hey, some BPCs! Finally! Fucking hell! What's this? Oh. That's a cool thing. Yeah. Whatever is not overdone. So this and this. Not a variables forge, a commodity assembler. Variable assembler. Probe. Next. We're gonna do two things here in a moment. First, we're gonna finish the system. gonna go see what this is. Just a probe. And then we're going to jump out. Oh my god, yeah, grow to six. Okay, and then we're gonna save. So what I wanna do here is see this colony, which has this and this, and shut this down. Okay, and so that did not do it, what I was hoping would happen. Yegg just grew though. So it gets commerce? Does it get commerce? And do we shut this down? Okay, well let's save here. And what if I shut this down? It's still seven. Okay. We could shut that down. And then we have a free industry. So what's an industry? Can only have one in the star system. Interesting. So I gotta pick one of these. Interesting. I don't really know. We'll keep that. We'll keep the light industry. That's two, three. Do we upgrade the variable assembler? I don't really want to do that. We can't do fuel production, can't do heavy industry. So we got farming, massive solar collectors. Wow, that's not a lot of choices, my friend. Do I take farming back? Do I upgrade that? The thing is, all my metal demands are met, right? I don't know. Let's try this. I'll see how that goes. Okay, so let's save, and then let's go into the unknown! What happens? Is it just all storms? Oh. scared me. Oh, is this just Ordo land out here? What's out here? Is there anything out here? I've never done this. I'm scared. I guess there's nothing and then you just die eventually. But what's off the map? What's over here? There's nothing! Let's load. I'm scared. I'm scared going out that far. I don't want to fuck something up and hit save on accident. Okay, we're going to end this episode here, guys. And I'm going to see you in the next one. Apparently, we're being invaded soon, so I'm going to check the gate network. We got to burn back to there at some point. But I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.